This is FTG here. We are here with our top four contender. You can present yourself.
I'm Lucas Vaz, and I was playing Dragon Link. 60 cards, pretty good. Probably the best deck in format right now. So, three Tracer, one Recharger, one Synchron, one Abstract Dragon. With normal Rocket package. Three Seifert, and two of the Baby Dragons. Three black metal and one RLMD, just normal. And three Nocturation Dragon, probably the best extender in the deck. And then one the best of Elp, one Omni Dragon, one Violent Cube, one Phalanx, and one Chaos Dragon Levineer. For hand traps, I played 18 hand traps. 3 Nibiru, 3 Veiler, 3 Ogre, we got 3 Ash, Gamma, Imperm, and then the Spice, Saravis. You really want to search this off Herald when he gets sent to grave. It wasn't really that good, but...
So you never used it, basically?
I did use it against Farfa once in Bring With matchup, but... Yeah, it's not good. I mean, you can negate impermanence, so it's not that bad, but it's, I'll try it out more, but I think it's not that good. Quick launch, the one of the best spells. You spell on deck, not once per turn. Pretty insane. Three release guard dragon. Monster reborn, basically. Just, and also you can fix your guard dragons by moving them. Then, 3 Chaos Space, this card's actually fucking nuts. It's just plus 2, you can draw a card, add a card, I think it's insane. 1 Boot Sector Launch, so search of Strike a Dragon. 1 Dragon Ravine, 1 Lance, so you can, even if you draw Lance, you can still use Romulus effect to search this. 1 Living Fossil to search of Violent Cube. Emergency Teleport, you can special Gamma with this to even like if your Romulus gets negated, you can special Gamma and to combo off.
And Ghost Ogre, if I
Ghost Ogre, but Gamma is level 2, so you really want to that's better, I guess. One for one to get the black Metal Dragon, Foolish. You know, the target of Foolish is the Rocket card, I don't remember what it's called. Whatever, you have one target basically. You can also send things for Monster Reborn and then. Of course, Monster Reborn. As for the extra deck, play 2 Striker Dragon, Pisty, LP, Mincross, Romulus, Needle Fiber, the Buster Whelp thing, Herald, not Herald, I'm talking about Heavenly Spears, Union Carrier, Sayurja, and this is the one flex spot, usually everything's standard. But came up, but I think it's pretty good. You can draw 4 and fix your hand. Brawl Sword, Level Marcher, Herald, and Savage. Pretty standard. And side deck, Lancia for Dino and Orcus. I actually played Orcus and it came up. It won, pretty sure it won me the game. I didn't match Dinos, which I was really scared of, but I mean, it's better to not just face it, I guess. Dark Ruler for combo. I saw it, but it never came up, I guess. I never used it because the times I saw it with other hand traps, where I just used hand traps instead. 3 Cosmic for Mirror and just other Buster Lock decks, and also Altergeist and things like that. 3 Evenly for back row decks, Altergeist. And just combo decks, we want to just clear board. And 3 Judge for going first to negate Dark Ruler and just a really good card, in my opinion.
Thank you for your profile. And I assume your Cosmics would have been great against those summon limits against that Salad match,
yeah,
right?
I didn't see them, I signed them in, but that didn't happen. So it was fun. I mean, 7 limb is a good card, you know?
Exactly. So thank you for your profile and congratulations again for your top 4 spot.
Thank you.
And thank you guys for watching. Peace out.
Ciao.